just gonna make it worse.
No, I got it. I got it.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You.
Who are you?
Shana.
I go to the end of the fucking world, and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle, asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
That girl, is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your gut so much? Many.
Then look around. What is this place anyway?
Interesting.
Ain't nobody stupid enough to come up.
I'd call it pretty if it wasn't doing its damnedest to kill us.
Think it's heading our way?
God, I hope not. Can't deal with hiding down in the holes with a bunch of stinking soldiers for another 24-hour wait.
There's some notes here.
Check your weapons before you
Did
head
you
out.
Flynn got a
Why
sign?
Bother?
Yeah.
Well, my gears is likely to fall apart. Really?
Think your luck can last.
Soon as backup gets here, everything will...
How do they expect us to hold this godforsaken...
Not here for you.
Oh, shit, man. We could really use your help. We've lost contact with our logging camp in the valley. My workers could have all been chewed into bloody gristle by goddamn face-eaters for all I know.
Tell me about the logging camps. You sent anyone to check on them?
Of course I sent people. I need that wood to fortify our trenches. Any delays cost goddamn lives! But my scouts never came back. Look, I know you're busy. You're fucking altered. But could you find out what happened to them? I'll give you a cut of the action.
I'll help you this once, but don't get used to it. The hell are you snorting? I can't be approved of around here.
Approved? You kidding? They'll send us to the wreckage zone if we don't take this. It's the only thing that helps us forget we're starving. They say it causes cancer after a dozen years, but nobody fucking lives long enough to care. Don't give them anything, and they ain't got nothing. That's how you hold it together. By keeping it.
Can someone get Cullen? We got a situation.
Try his radio.
Not answering.
Find out what the hell's going on out there. We need to get back to work.
Yeah, I hear ya.
I'm a businessman, you get me? I've made certain guarantees. Guarantees I cannot fail to meet. I need to get back in business. You following me?
Barely. Some kind of writing.
just the kind of artifact Madame Beauvoir's looking for.
Anybody out there? Hello? Hey, is anyone there? I'm trapped down at the lumber yard. There's uglies everywhere. Hello? You people just gonna let me die out here?
Hey, I hear you. I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
That woman. Who is she?
Doesn't matter. Look, we drop her off as soon as we can, and we'll be on our way. Okay? End of story.
I have a feeling it's not.
We're moving out.
Outrider. And so... you gather your flock.
She said there's bandits on the road. Kurva! There! In front!
Thank you.
clear. Keep going.
They won't be trying that stunt again.
If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made has.
Sadie. About this Corrigan, what can I expect?
He's the Grand Marshal of Trenchtown and the quarry out east. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest. You know my unit was in there. Half of them were vomiting up black sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.